Welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to install Discord on Android. To do this, guys, go to Play Store and in Play Store in search at the very top type in Discord. Once you are here you will see this application, just click on button install and then click update if this button comes up. Once Discord has been installed, click on this button open. And now you can create account by clicking on register, or you can click simply login and login using your details. So yes guys, this is how you can install Discord on Android, and if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.